time. Yes. And the blood in your eyes might just descend. And I want to tear it everywhere. With the holes in all these mattresses. After I place it down, let it fall. That lovely little book titled Lightfall. You saw it here for believe that. In this world. Yeah. It sucks. I don't think it's gonna change. It'll never be worse. You'll be world renowned. While I'm getting drunk at my house, thinking about the dumb words I said when I was a smidge too high. Those two pills I took felt very nice. They made me break your lovely little heart. And I said, actually, that's so fucking dumb. To think that life just hands you some book that you barely have to write. It's gonna take like fucking 4 or 5 bad books. None of you will ever like. And she stopped, and she cried, that night, but she's right, she'll write it right, that's gonna make me look like a fucking fool, and I know that she'll find happiness, and her book will be magnificent, and I will have to share all the words, the whipper holes in all these mattresses, after I place it down, let it fall, that lovely girl, one time away. Either sleep or mind, the time of death. Either way, I hope she doesn't cry. That's just a part of life. Derek's father, my father, no. Cirrhosis is a tough way to go. So when we drink a lot after our show, pretending that we're not even scared at all. Genetics are what make me go to bed. Because there's something else inside my head that could click in any trip until I'm dead. Derek's dad, my dad, you're done, so I'll sit and think. This new drunk, pasty life. And if I truly like it. But I know I'm gonna find a little bit of happiness. I think it's in my house or somewhere else. But I am turning over every stone. I will search the fucking depths of this weird place my kids will have to live in order just to smile a little bit. But you know, I was strong. Hope you all find happiness. Woo!